every age. Wouldn't you like to see something strange? Come with us and you will see this our town of Halloween. This is Halloween, this is Halloween. Pumpkins scream in the dead of night. This is Halloween, everybody make a scene. Trick or treat till the neighbor's gonna die of fright. This our town, everybody scream. This town of Halloween.
I am the one hiding under your bed. Teeth ground sharp and eyes glowing red.
I am the one hiding under your stairs. Fingers like snakes and spiders in my hair. This is Halloween, this is Halloween. Halloween, 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 Halloween.
In this town we call home, everyone hail to the pumpkin song.
In this town, don't we love it now? Everybody's waiting for the next surprise.
Round that corner, man, hiding in the trash can.
Something's waiting now to pounce and howl. You'll
scream!
This is Halloween, red and black and slimy green. Aren't you scared?
Well, that's just fine.
Say it once, say it twice. Take a chance and roll the dice. Ride with the moon in the dead of night. Everybody scream, everybody scream. This town of
I am the clown with the tearaway face. Here in a flash and gone without a trace.
I am the who when you call who's there.
I am the wind blowing through your hair.
I am the shadow on the moon at night, filling your dreams to the brim with fright. This is Halloween, this is Halloween. Halloween, 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 Halloween.
Tender lamplings everywhere. Life's no fun without a good scare.
That's our job, but we're not mean. In our town of Halloween.
In this town,
don't we love it now? Everybody's waiting for the next surprise. Skeleton Jack might catch you in the back and scream like a banshee, make you jump out of your skin. This is Halloween,
so everybody scream.
Could you please make way for a very special guy? Our man Jack is king of the pumpkin patch. Everyone hail to the pumpkin king now.
This is Halloween, this is Halloween. Halloween, 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 Halloween. This town we call home, everyone hail to the pumpkin song.
La 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 la.
Hey!
Have we here? Santa Claus, huh? Ooh, I'm really scared. So you're the one everybody's talking about. You're joking, you're joking. I can't believe my eyes. You're joking me, you gotta be. This can't be the right guy. He's ancient, he's ugly. I don't know which is worse. I might just split a seam now if I don't die laughing first.
Mr. Oogie Boogie says there's trouble close at hand. You better pay attention now, cause I'm the boogeyman. And if you aren't shaking, there's something very wrong, cause this may be the last time you hear the boogie song. Whoa, whoa.
Me now, or he must face the dire consequences. The children are expecting me, so please come to your senses.
Ah, you're joking, you're joking. I can't believe my ears. Can someone shut this fella up? I'm drowning in my tears. It's funny, I'm laughing. You really are too much. And now, with your permission, I'm going to do my stuff.
What are you going to do?
I'm gonna do the best I can. Whoa, the sound of loaded dice to me is music in the air. Cause I'm a gambling boogeyman, although I don't play fair. It's much more fun, I must confess, when lives are on the line. Not mine, of course, but yours, oh boy, now that'd be just fine.
Release me faster, you'll have to answer for these heinous acts.
You're joking, you're joking, you put me in a spin. You aren't comprehending the position that you're in. It's hopeless, you're finished, you haven't got a prayer. 'Cause I'm Mr. Oogie Boogie, and you ain't going nowhere. Let's draw straws. Jack said we should work together. Three of a kind, birds of a feather, now and forever.
La 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 la.
Kidnap the Santa Claus,
lock him up real tight.
Throw away the key and then turn off all the lights. First we're gonna get some bait inside a nasty trap and wait. When he comes a sniffing, we will snap the trap and close the gate.
Wait, I've got a better plan to catch this big red lobster man. Let's pop him in a boiling pot, and when he's done, we'll butter him up.
Kidnap the Santa Claus, throw him in a box, bury him for 90 years, then see if he talks.
That Mr. Oogie Boogie Man can take the whole thing over then.
He'll be so pleased, I do declare,
that he will cook him rare.
Say that we take a cannon, aim it at his door, and then knock three times, and when he answers, Santa Claus will be no more.
You're so stupid, think now if we blow him into smithereens,
we may lose some pieces, and then Jack will beat us black and green.
Kidnap the Santa Claus, tie him in a bag, throw him in the ocean, then see if he is sad.
Because Mr. Oogie Boogie is the meanest guy around.
If I were on his boogie list, I'd get out of town.
So pleased by our success
that he'll reward us too, I'll bet.
Perhaps he'll make a special brew,
a snake and spider stew.
We're his little henchmen and we take our job with pride. We do our best to please him and stay on his good side.
I wish my cohorts weren't so dumb.
I'm not the dumb one.
You're no fun.
Shut up.
Make me.
I've got something, listen now. This one will be real good, you'll see. We'll send a present to his door. Upon there'll be a note to read.
Now in the box we'll wait and hide until his curiosity
entices him to look inside. And then we'll have him 1, 2, 3.
Kidnap the Santa Claus, beat him with a stick, lock him up for 90 years, see what makes him tick.
Kidnap the Santa Claus, chop him into bits.
Mr. Oogie Boogie is sure to get his kicks.
Kidnap the Santa Claus, see what we will see.
Lock him in a cage and then throw away the key.